Master thesis is a project that we do at the end of our master studies. It's eventually gonna entail almost third of our overall credits that we accumulate during our studies. The goal of the project is that you are going to conduct supervised research, usually as a part of a research group, or you can also do it as like for the private sector as a part of a company.
I simply started to go through different research groups in the science field in Helsinki University websites, and then I found my group, Korpi Lab, and I sent them an email.
And I went there and be really like matched, and then I have been now working there for this summer.
You're supposed to familiarize yourself more with the lab techniques and get used to them and just learn more about science and the topic you're interested in, because that's also great that you get to kind of like influence the topic of your thesis, and that's going to depend on where you're going to do it.
I got started by talking with my supervisor and then bouncing ideas here and there, and then reading some background literature about the methods I'll be using so that I could kind of connect with the project a bit more.
Although it has been challenging, it also has given me lots of like small rewards and feelings of success.
What I think is the most interesting thing is that I get to learn many new techniques that I haven't done before in the lab, and then seeing how that gets into kind of routine work is cool.
I love it that every day I'm learning something new, even though sometimes things are really difficult, but we will get through them together with my lab.
I really feel like after the first year, every single Transmed student is ready to start their own project and have the keys to plan, execute and finish the master thesis project.